Hello friends, today is the 27th of February 2019, and today I want to discuss fat people and lean people and how they can become normal in sense of weight. Personally I have not very much amount of weight, and I'm trying to put on weight, and it is very hard for me. There are many people who fatty and who are trying to reduce weight to some normal state, and it is also hard for them. And for example, they have to be on some diet in order to drop some kilos, and the people like me who lean, who have underweight, such people have to do much trainings, have to eat much food, and it is very hard to put on weight, and the most important to keep this weight during some serious period of time after this. And the same problem with fat people. It is hard to keep normal weight after some diets, after some trainings. Why it is happening, as I think? Probably the problem in Candida, probably the problem in some other parasites, and why some people have small amount of weight. Probably this depends on genetics, and in different cases people can have different symptoms, but the reason, as I understand now, the reason is the same. There is some problem with health in the body, and probably this problem related to Candida. And this probably related to Candida? Because the treatment, the cure to get normal, so for fatty people to get normal, to reduce weight, to make some muscles, and from the other hand, for lean, for underweight people, it is also used the same approach, the same diet, the same nutrition, not diet but nutrition, in general, in order to reduce candida, in order to clean up body from candida. In one case and in the other case. And what is the general approach to clean body from candida and to normalize weight? Sugars, flours, some refined products, some bad things, some junk food are prohibited, and people should used some traditional natural foods and to do exercises and maybe some other healthy things like cold and hot water, like massage, and maybe some jogging and so on, some healthy things. But for lean people who want to put on weight, in my experience, jogging is not suitable. So the approaches with exercises, as I see, differs. The nutrition, the healthy nutrition, almost the same, but exercises are different. People who lean and who want to put on weight must work with muscles, so some hard exercises. And people who want to drop weight, who want to reduce fat, they should go for running and do some exercises like running. This is the difference, and maybe it is because of Candida. Maybe not. But in general, approach with food, with nutrition, is like to approach for curing Candida. We can make make a decision that this is somehow related. And personally about me, I some recent time, approximately 2 years and half, I'm trying to clean myself from Candida, and I often use some anti-fungal diets, and I'm not putting on weight on these diets because the diet is very restrictive, and in the last time I decided to eat more different foods and also some not allowed foods when someone curing themselves from Candida. So I eat everything except some bad things, some refined sugar things and some white flour things, some tasty junk things, and I eat now everything. I'm trying to do some exercises in order to put on weight and maybe somehow to treat Candida in such a way. But I'm not sure, and I'm researching. So I have to understand how to clean body from Candida, from bad bacteria, and also to put on some weight, some muscles, in order to be more strength, to have more strength, more power. So, and I'm searching for these techniques. Here I will be finishing. Thank you for your attention. Bye bye for now.